Police say the skydivers may have collided mid-air and parachutes failed to deploy correctly.